also in this complex is my old school. This apartment complex, 2009-2010, was all vacant. Nobody was living there. They didn't start letting people move in until 2013. Same thing with the next complex coming up.
Songjiang Metro. sold, but other than